Now, your weather alert forecast.
I'm KMTV Weather Alert meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin. Winter weather advisory in effect to the south of I-80. That's where we're looking at the best chances for accumulating snow. Light to moderate snow will continue until late tonight through the overnight hours. Totals here in the Omaha metro, possibly close to about a half an inch to an inch in some isolated spots. Again, the higher totals, the further south that you go from Nebraska City to Beatrice and Fall City and crossing over the Kansas state line. This is what we're looking at. Storm system moving in from the west, increasing our chances for snow. We'll continue for the next several hours. Again, light to moderate snow, so accumulations will be very light. Potential for icing is going to be very low, but some bridges, overpasses may become slick, so just be prepared for that, especially if you do have any plans this evening. During the early morning hours, frigid start to the day. The snow will have ended, but we are looking at the potential for morning lows dropping into the single digits. With just enough wind around, the wind chill readings will drop below zero. Keep that in mind as the kids head out to the bus stop in the morning. Still a frigid day in the afternoon with highs only in the single digits and teens. It's going to be a while. Moderating temperatures. It's going to take some time. We won't see 30s until the weekend. Mostly 20s here through Saturday with morning lows in the single digits. It will be drier though for the next several days. No chances for snow in the forecast, at least not right now, the next 7 days. And we do have some 40s showing up, but not until early next week. With the snow continuing across the area, find out how much snow is going to fall in your neighborhood. Download the Snowcast app.